Hello, my name is Kerry and in this video I will go through the steps on how to install a Flame King propane tank gauge. This is my Dynaglow 4 burner grill and it has a 20 pound propane tank. What I want to do first is make sure the outlet valve on the propane tank is turned off and the control knobs on the grill are in the off position. Next, I'll remove the regulator attached to the tank by twisting the nut counterclockwise. Then I'll take the new tank gauge and thread it clockwise into the propane tank outlet. According to the instructions, the gauge needs to be installed in a vertical position with a tilt to the gauge so that if it gets wet, the moisture will run off the face of the dial. The next step is to thread the nut on the regulator clockwise onto the tank gauge. After the connections are made, I'll turn on the gas cylinder valve. I should get a reading on the gauge. After waiting a few seconds, I'll close the valve. The gauge is now monitoring pressure between the tank and grill. If there is a leak, the needle on the gauge will move towards the red color. The needle on the gauge doesn't move, so I don't have a leak. What I'll do now is go ahead and light the grill. The instruction manual says to read the gauge only when there is propane being used and just before finishing the use of a gas appliance. With the grill working, my gauge is in the green, so it looks like I have plenty of gas available. Also, according to the manual, when the gauge shows refill, there is only 10 to 15 minutes of propane left. After shutting off the grill, I'll go ahead and place the tank into the cylinder holder, then shut off the tank valve. One nice feature of this gauge is the dial glows in the dark for easy nighttime reading. Installing the gauge only takes a couple of minutes and is a must-buy for anyone that does a lot of outside grilling. So that completes this video on how to install a propane tank gauge. And thanks for watching.